live there if they could. And they stayed there a while, in the trees and the rain, till one day two blue men said, "You're all insane, and to please not come here again." They had a green car called Happiness Runs. Friday comes and Happiness runs out of petrol, and everyone gets out to push, and suddenly see through a gap in the bush a real caravan just like the one in their dreams. The gypsy doesn't want it, for nowadays it seems his home stays in one place and gleams. He told them that he had a horse down the lane. Saturday morning they went back again. He showed them a shed that was built out of tin. He opened the door and they all peered within, and there lying in straw was a horse black as night, with a star on her forehead and eyes full of light. And they all fell in love at first sight. They thought about having Black Bess. Timothy planted some mustard and cress. They lived in a cupboard and made it their home, and lay there and dreamed of the days when they'd roam up and down all the hills of the north countryside, with the dogs eating buttercups on the wayside, and they'd wave all the cities